look at this view behind me. Is Paris not like the most beautiful city in the whole world? Now going to Julien Frenier. It's at Showcase, and last year it was a show, like going to a rock concert.
This collection is for women in life, in city, for New York girl. You can have a beautiful clothes just to go to work, work with partners, work with your husband. You can be sassy and sexy and swanky with it, and to be represented for the night. The idea is. I am turned through the future.
It's really for the woman of tomorrow, the woman, the mother, the wife, who manages everything. I totally relate to that, that it's a 24/7 job. But on top of it all, it was really good. Giovanni Badam, an Italian, has reinvented, recreated her work collection.
She lives on Love Street, lingers long on Love Street. She has a house and garden. I would like to see what happens. She has robes and she has monkeys, lazy dying.
What I love to say is that, well, we are the only brand of the 19th century, two pounds from 19th century, and so we are allowed to use a certain DNA. So I quite enjoy working with cage and the corsets and all those little elements, like, and turn it into a modern version with modern proportions.
His work is just extraordinary, and he is just a sweetheart too, and I wouldn't mind having one of those little shirts.